Wake up, Watkins Mill. Today is War Room Wednesday,
January 25th, 2023. I'm your host, Joyce.
And I'm Taylor.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated and now for the weather.
The high will be 48.3 and the low will be 38. Rain and snow this morning. The rain and snow will change to all rain by the afternoon hours.
Attention everyone, your own students will be performing the play Noises Off this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7 p.m. Admission is free, so please come out and support your future stars of tomorrow.
After school activity buses are available every Monday through Thursday at 5 p.m. The 4:30 bus is no longer available.
If you need to use the activity bus, please be at the main entrance no later than 4:55 or when you hear the PA announcement. Buses do not run on early release days.
The application to become the next student member of the board, SMOB, is now available. If you are a current 10th grader or 11th grader interested in applying and or learning more about it, see Ms. Squire in B116 for more information. The application is due tomorrow, January 26th at 5 p.m.
Seniors, this is your last chance to order your cap and gown for graduation. Check the bulletin board outside B116 in the mixing bowl. If your name is not on the list, you need to order a cap and gown. Order link is available on the Class of 2023 Canvas page. The deadline to order is February 3rd. If you do not have a cap and gown, you cannot participate in the graduation ceremony.
Attention all student drivers. All student drivers must have a current parking permit visible in your car at all times while parked in the school parking lot. Parking permits cost $39 per semester or $7.80 per month. Permits for each athletic season are also available for $26 per season. All fall season permits are no longer current and a new winter season permit or semester permit must be purchased at this time.
Cars without visible and current permits will receive red stickers and possible ticketing. Please see Ms. Holderman in the financial office for a permit application or for any questions.
Now for some Career Center news.
The class of 2024 will be selling teddy bear flowergrams for Valentine's Day during STEP in the mixing bowl. For $5, you'll be able to send a mini teddy bear, a bag of candy, and a beautiful carnation to that special someone of your choice. The flowergrams will be delivered on Valentine's Day during fourth period. See Mr. Medellinos or Ms. Nat if you have any questions.
Do you speak a language other than English at home? Are you an IB French/Spanish 4 or above? You have the opportunity to gain special graduation recognition by earning the Seal of Biliteracy. Please register to test by filling out the form below or emailing Ms. Ruiz. You may also visit room D103 during lunch for more information. This is the last chance for seniors to test and earn the seal this year.
Do you need help with your classes? Are you struggling with homework? The National Honor Society is offering tutoring during STEP in B120B. There is no need to sign up. Just come in with your work and we will be there to help. For any questions, contact Ms. Durant in B120.
Now for Wolverine Sports and other news.
Wolverine Nation, the athletic department is selling Croc charms. They are selling a Wolverine head for the WM. One charm costs $10 and both charms cost $15. If you need to pay online, then stop down by G003 at lunch to pick them up. Let's show our Wolverine pride on our Crocs.
Attention all students, join Winter Pep Band or Drumline. Pep Band and Drumline will perform and cheer at basketball games this winter season. Interested in playing an instrument and joining? Contact Mr. Keeler for any questions.
Spring sports registration is now open. If you are interested in playing a spring sport, be sure your parent registered you on Parent View. You have a valid sports physical and all items are completed by 3 p.m. on February 27th. If you have any questions, stop down at lunch to see Ms. Magnus in G003.
Need SSL hours? Want to help promote school spirit? We are in need of volunteers to work concessions throughout the year. Please see Mrs. Smirk in D003 to sign up.
That's all for today.
Thank you for watching Wolverine Television.
One, two, three.
Rings.